Well, here we go. Good luck, everybody, in Hoops Basketball. We have our owner list right here, and we're going to do some randoming. Seven times, winner is on the top list after seven for the free team, the Orlando Magic. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Scott T, you have just picked up the Orlando Magic for free in the break. Congratulations. Scott has got the bonus team. Scooter, way to go. So there it is. Let's have ourselves a good box break here. Good luck, everybody. Hoop, there it is. Nice one, Mark. I get the correlate, the song. All right, here we go. Unbelievable. Gotta be positive, man. Gotta think positive, bro. Yeah, man. Mark, you're doing pretty good, man. That's not bad at all. And you got Cleveland. Oh my gosh, man. You have some good luck with the wheel. Kevin Durant, high court. Nice one. Nets. Patrick Williams, Dallas Mavericks, picking up a Malik Beasley, purple parallel, JT Thor Hornets. Nice one for Milwaukee there. In the city. Very nice. Golden State Warriors, Otto Porter, number to 75. Yep. Number to 75 here. It is a Warriors. Very nice one. And there is a Jared Butler. Nice LeBron, Craig. The very last team to go. Actually, no, this is not Craig. This is Adam. Second to the last team to go. And that's a good rookie right there for the Pacers. He's pretty decent. Hopefully we just pull big in here. Hopefully we just pull big. Bradley Beal, there's a Franz Wagner. Oh, nice rookie card. Congratulations. With the Wagner. Luca. There you go, Craig. With the Luca. In the city. Jalen Suggs for the Orlando Magic. PJ Washington, what do we have coming up here in Hoops Basketball? It's a Jalen Johnson rookie autographed hit for the Atlanta Hawks owner, George C. Ho. Ho. Hot signature rookies. Jalen Johnson, a rookie right behind it there. Yeah, just really good things popping with a couple of Jalen Johnsons. And there's a Kai Jones for the Hornets rookie. There's a Melo Ball for the Hornets. There's a Morant for the Grizzlies. Moses Moody. He's a decent rookie to get. Moses Moody. Let's get some more Zoom action. Kemba Walker, Knicks, Luka Garza, Paul George, Prime Twine. Nice. That's a good rookie there for the Hornets owner. Boom. Now playing. Zach LaVine. Parallel. David Johnson for the Raptors. Zach LaVine's actually got a number on it. I couldn't tell. I couldn't see the number. It's number 299. Karl Malone, NBA Hoops. Nice one right there. Luca, Court Kings, Jane Springer, 76ers. Let's hit something big. Good luck, everybody, in hoops basketball. We've got a bunch of great breaks coming up to be able to get into. There's a Zion Williamson. What else do we have? Road to the Finals, Atlanta Hawks, Trae Young. Very nice, Trae Young. It's number 2021. Nice Morant right there. Memphis Grizzlies. Jordan T picking up a nice Morant. There's a Zaire Williams. That's a good one for the Grizzlies, too. Cam Thomas for the Nets. There's another Grizzlies rookie. Tim Hardaway, Dallas Mavericks. Nice Steph Curry, Golden State. High Court KD, Cade Cunningham for the Pistons. Hoop. And here comes a Mobley. Is it a Mobley? I don't think it is. Rooting for a Mobley. All right. So we got this Trae Young, a road to the finals. And this Young Buck here for the Bulls. That wraps up the break here in this hoops basketball. There's a lot of ways to hit big in hoops. That's for sure. By the way, the final one here was number 2, 999. Road to the finals. So, what do you think is going to come up next? Is it going to be the LeBron?